Okay, guys, I just want to say before this vlog starts, the first part I say I'm doing kickflip, then the second part, most of the challenge is try to kickflip with Poxman board. That's the main challenge here. The first two seconds is me doing a kickflip, trampoline. I can't even do it. But then the second part is just me getting pucks whacked in my face when I'm trying to do kickflip with pucks. So yeah. Okay, guys. So right now it is challenge Thursday. Today I'm gonna be attempting to do a kickflip on a trampoline, trampboarding. So let's go. And I just want to let you guys know, I made a vlog already, so there might be some stuff on trampoline. I did Burger King for trampoline. I didn't want to tell you yet, but I did. Just told you. So that will be tomorrow's vlog. Trampoline versus Burger King. There's a lot of burgers. And it's messy. I smell like Burger King. I didn't shower yet, but I changed, which is good, so let's go. You guys, I hope you guys can see. I think I got that video. So I'm going to attempt to do a kickflip with the camera. You guys probably can barely see, but I can kickflip, so let's go. Oh, here, hop up from up here. That was crap. I know you guys like all my our challenge Thursdays. That's why how we got the channel. But I'm going to make a little fun and put hockey pucks on the board and try to do it. I was going to start out with four, but then they all rolled away, so I'm going to start out with two. This is already going to be a lot. I'm a little scared, but let's go. All right, there's a view of that one, a view of that. Let's go. Ah! Oh my gosh, guys. If you guys do not just see that, the puck went flying up and it hit me. Ah! Okay, guys, if you just did not see that, I just jumped on my board for some reason and like on Prima. So if you didn't see the first one, actually what I did, I jumped, the puck went flying in my face. So guys, let's go. Okay guys, let's gather up more this time. Let's go for four. Stack them all on each other. Yeah, stack them right there. Guys, ready? It sucks for me, I'm not. Okay guys. Oh shit. Okay guys, just to let you know, the second clip of me talking was like right now, I just made it, and then that video I just made of me like using like kickflips and stuff, that was like 2 minutes. Okay guys, so we're gonna do some fun. I know that, yeah, this is a vlog now, so why don't we go on my zip line? It's short, but it's fun and long. It's gonna be fun. And that's the challenge for it. I cannot tell you the challenge, but I'll show you my zip line right now. Are you guys ready? Because I am. Guys, I'm just gonna let you know, next week's challenge, I have already planned out. Next week's challenge is, we don't have the gun yet. So next week's challenge is get an airsoft gun that is full auto. It's a new gun my brother got. Shot at me, that's gonna suck. So that's next week's challenge, so look forward to that. Okay, now we're gonna go. We're just pushing the zip line back because it sucks so much. How many freaking times we have to do? Okay guys, the zip line's in its spot. It's gonna be a little hard to get set up, but let's go. I'm gonna have to keep recording because I'm not gonna be able to like grab onto it. It's gonna be a little painful for me. Can you feel me? But let me think about you. I hope you guys enjoy that. I'm in pain right now. But dang, that was fun. That was fun, guys. I really enjoyed it. I hope you guys did too. So probably, I'm sorry about the short vlog. That's going to be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed, and dab out.